And here with another video, and today we're going to be playing sorry, took me. Wishing room. Wow. Scary. Ancient writing covers the walls. You can just make out the wall of humans and monsters. Why did the humans attack? Indeed, it seemed that they had nothing to fear. Humans are unbelievably strong, and I would say to soar nearly every monster just the equal power seeing a human soul. But humans are one of the weakest of the strength of their soul. Its power allows the poorest outside the human body, even after death. If a monster defeats a human, they can take its soul. A monster with a human soul, a whole beast with unfathomable power, is an illustration of a strange creature. There's something very unsettling about this drawing, whatever.
Oh man, no,
have a great time. Yeah, bye. Ow, please, I'm sorry. What? I'm like, what do I ever do to you? Stay Tormund. I've been to Tormund ever since I was a baby. Okay. I don't want to die. I want my mommy. I'm in this world all alone. I should stay with Tonyo, but she has like the most pines ever. Oh god, why did I say that? Tonyo has the most pines. Dang, I suck at this.
Who did you fight?
Undyne's attacking me. Lalianta, what just happened?
I think that she's a strong character.
Okay, well, Tori was a good goat mama, but, what was if I didn't want to. Why am half of my body is black? Oh, yeah. That was definitely not in front of me. I got lucky. Oh, thank you.
You
Defeat the Yeah, that wasn't me. Thank you. Yo, did you see that? And I just touched me. And now I'm washing my face level again. Man, are you unlucky? If you were standing just a little bit left, or don't worry. I'm sure we'll see her again. Are you okay? Okay.
And then if you do see something, let me see it.
It's up to the table, wow. Squeak. I'm back, guys. Yeah. Oh, look. I'm thinking about getting into premium tilt. Since I know it for free, how's about it? All I see is where you're not satisfied. Don't worry. Feel full refund. What the? Okay.
That was back in, ooh, long time, 1800s. When king and queens were around. They used to have to wear the thing.
I was made in heaven, my bed.
Oh, come on.
What the heck is an eyeball for?
See?
See?
Oh, it's a G, a V.
Double it.
Are you crazy?
Yeah, they're crazy.
Don't like it. Boring.
The others
look
good.
No, I'm scared, but this one just stands there. He's giving you clues, you noticed?
Yeah. An eyeball.
Wouldn't that be neat if you guys could solve mysteries like that?
Well. Such a bullshit side, but since you aren't wearing a bandana, she surely won't attack. Now you are safe in San Valley. This is hard. I just want to be everybody's friend.
Why isn't the door shut? when an elevator heart shuts.
There's like different kinds of elevators looking from different countries. I don't know.
Maybe she thinks it's a phone. Very bad. Teacup dog. Not a teacup drink. Tea out of peace. Think about like this. They're smaller than Bandit. No, you guys don't have to get them for them. They're expensive.
I'll get them.
No, they're too expensive.
I'm going to get a French bulldog. I like bulldogs.
Those are pretty. You treat them right.
I'm only kidding.
Oh, come on, baby. Now it shuts. Recently, you and your dad. You know what I'm saying? What's it under? There's that one. Where's the other ones?
What the? On your sand. Okay. Hey, Theo. I see. Has it been 30 minutes? Hope it's only been 16 minutes. There is only one a special species of a monster called boss monster. A boss monster soul is stronger to pursue after death if only a few movements. A human can absorb this soul, but this has never happened, and now it never will. It's a statue of destruction. I don't hear nothing. Oh, like Monster Kid, I think. He's not man. Cool. He's a bad. If I was him, I would want the bed of him. She was gonna beat me up, huh? Like he's in Waddle. Call him Mr. Twin, volunteered to do his own flower. He ended up coming to school and teaching the class about wisp and stuff, and then got me thinking, yo, how cool would it be if Undead came to school? She could beat up all the teachers. I wouldn't think that would happen. Maybe she wouldn't beat up the teachers. She's too cool to ever hurt an innocent person. Probably. Man, is that Asgore's castle? Hey, where are you going? Nope. Bad for him. I wish he had hands because that'd be cool. Oh, thank God! Sure, you just need to tell me. I feel like Undead's gonna attack me now. Yep. Dead. Where do I go? I just hate dying. I'm dead. I just start over. How is this freaking easy? as it. I hate this game. I hate this game. I hate this game. I hate this game. Kill my life and kill myself. Kill myself. Kill myself. I wanna die. I wanna die. I wanna die. Die, 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 die. Help me. 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 Just kill me when you undie. Kill me undie. I wanna die. You can free me alive like this. I don't wanna die. I'm sorry. I hate this stupid game. Frick you, Undyne. This is why no one likes Undyne. I'm gonna kill Undyne. I'm gonna stab. Ah! Help me, Mister. Help me, Sans. Just show me more, Sea Human.
Okay. I'm Undyne. Right. Oh, no, am I? Bye. Haven't you? Are you okay? Oh, get up. Aiden, That's a nice name. My name. Okay.
Did you fight Undyne already?
Uh-uh.
That's right.
I can do nothing. Oh. That's scary.
puppies. No, I got plenty of those. Look, Brandon, I'm gonna trade you in for one of these. Yes, I am. For ribs. How do you go home for lunch? You guys hungry yet?
Yeah. What are you gonna cook?
You want something else?
Do you want spaghetti?
I don't care.
Okay guys, this is the end of this video, and see you in the next one. I will make another one. I won't lie about that. See you in the next one. Peace.